Hello everyone, this tutorial is about installation and usage of SoundFlower app to capture sound on your Mac. As with many other free applications, it's sometimes hard to understand how to use it, and I was also puzzled. First thing we need to do, we need to go to the official website, download the application and run the installer. But if you are running a High Sierra version of Mac, you'll soon discover that installation will fail, because the app is from unauthorized developer, so you'll need to approve it in system settings. Afterwards, we need to repeat the installation all over again. This time it should succeed just fine. Okay, next thing we want to do is go to Applications, then launch Audio MIDI Setup, find SoundFlower 2-channel option, unmute it and raise the volume to maximum. Afterwards, we need to add multi-output device and select both SoundFlower outputs as well as system output. In my case, it's my audio card. Next thing we want to do, we want to go to System Preferences, change output to multi-output device and change input to SoundFlower 2 channel. Okay, it's now ready to use and capture sound from your favorite applications. Thank you for watching and bye bye.